Norgestrel is a progestin used in combination with ethinyl estradiol for oral contraception and prevention of pregnancy in women. In this video, let's find found. What is Norgestrel? What is Norgestrel used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking Norgestrel? How does Norgestrel work? How to use Norgestrel? What is Norgestrel? Norgestrel is a progestin which is used in birth control pills sold under the brand name Ovral in combination with the estrogen ethinyl estradiol and Opill by itself. It is also used in menopausal hormone therapy. It is taken by mouth. Norgestrel was patented in 1961 and came into medical use, specifically in birth control pills, in 1966. It was subsequently introduced for use in menopausal hormone therapy as well. Norgestrel is sometimes referred to as a second-generation progestin. In 2020, the version with estradiol was the 316th most commonly prescribed medication in the United States, with more than 900,000 prescriptions. What is Norgestrel used for? Norgestrel in combination with ethinyl estradiol is indicated for the prevention of pregnancy in women who elect to use this product as a method of contraception. Contraindication. Documented hypersensitivity. Active or history of breast cancer. Arterial thromboembolic disease, stroke, MI, thrombophlebitis, DVT/PE, thrombogenic valvular disease. Estrogen-dependent neoplasia. Carcinoma of the endometrium. Liver disease, liver tumors. Undiagnosed abnormal vaginal bleeding. Side effects. Absent, missed, or irregular menstrual periods. Backache. Belching. Bleeding between periods. Breast tenderness, pain, enlargement, or secretion. Change in the amount of bleeding during periods. Change in the pattern of monthly periods. Changes in skin color, pain, tenderness, swelling of the foot or leg. Mechanism of action. Norgestrel, and more specifically the active stereoisomer levonorgestrel, binds to the progesterone and estrogen receptors within the female reproductive tract, the mammary gland, the hypothalamus, and the pituitary. Once bound to the receptor, progestins like levonorgestrel will slow the frequency of release of gonadotropin-releasing hormone, GnRH, from the hypothalamus and blunt the preovulatory LH, luteinizing hormone, surge. Loss of the LH surge inhibits ovulation and thereby prevents pregnancy. Dose. Contraception. Progestin-only oral contraceptive indicated to prevent pregnancy. 1 tablet, 0.075 mg, PO, at same time every day. Administration is continuous with no interruption between pill packs. See administration for information regarding missed pills and when to use backup contraceptive methods. Starting Norgestrel. Start first pack on any day. If switching from another oral contraceptive, vaginal ring, or patch, start taking the day after stopping other method. Use condom or another barrier method for each intercourse during the first 2 days after initiating. Safety advice. This drug is intended to prevent pregnancy and should not be used in women who are already pregnant or suspect they may be pregnant. That's all the information about Norgestrel we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video to update more health information.